Yeah, just made it to the top of Lion Lake Pass. Pretty easy climb, not too bad at all. And thankfully I have a little bit of a wind block down here because the wind on the other side is icy cold and nasty. There's a ridge line going up a triple divide peak. This is a little tarn lake down here and whole valley. My goal is to skirt around over toward Coppermine and hit the next pass, one of three today.